My name is
Farron.
The Valley of Promet.
Now that's what I call helpful. Don't know how accurate this is, but I should definitely map this out. At least it gives me some landmarks. Doing here? Golden Order? The Black Claw Clan? Even the Church of the Observer? There were no signs that they found the valley as well. All the more reason to leave. Hoped it wouldn't be necessary, but I think I should change into my helmet. Huh? I could follow it. Well, I don't know the way anyway, so how bad can it get? Another one. Shrines were important to their creators.
You will regret it.
He's part of the Golden Order. Just how did they find the valley? Nobody should have known of me coming here. What happened while I was unconscious? Well, my sword probably won't hold up much longer. Huh, not too shabby. Maybe I should have considered another job than journeying. Probably less dangerous, too. Who am I kidding? As if I could ever sit still long enough. That should drive the headache away. Who would have thought they were such diligent writers? Hey, you. Still not feeling like showing yourself? Thought so. Even if you'd stop helping me now, I couldn't blame you. Well, but... thank you. While following you is not the best plan I've ever had, it's better than nothing. aren't broken. Seems like the Golden Order understands your importance, seeing as they kept you. With you, it shouldn't be that hard to find a way out of here. I haven't seen anything like you before. You don't seem to share my admiration. What a shame. Add this to my collection. A closed gate. But it seems like you want me to go through here. Well, luckily you've got the best explorer at your service. One of the front parts is missing. Some kind of mask? Maybe if I find it and insert it here, it could trigger an opening mechanism. Hey, any clue where that could be? I think I should use the shrine. It always proved useful. So I live another day. My, oh my. This is gigantic. Unfortunately, I doubt this is my way out anyway. And even if, I can't suddenly grow wings, can I? Well then, keep your secrets. think it's in here? My experience has taught me that caves hide dangerous monsters 90% of the time. The other 10% are the reason why I enter them anyway. Let's just hope you don't want to kill me all of a sudden. Time when I got banned from that small pub. Well, not like I wanted to return there anyway. That village had nothing to offer. The same with these doors. An invisible guide, forgotten ruins with cryptic doors. Maybe I should come back someday with better equipment. But then, no touching crystal spires.